The main person that changed my life and pointed me in a yoga and spiritual direction was the great Dr. Evarts Loomis, the founding father of holistic medicine in America. Dr. Loomis had a place in Hemet, California called Meadowlark that was a fasting center. And I went there for 2 weeks and did a 2 weeks fast. And in that period of time, it became very clear to me that I wanted to do something different. So Dr. Loomis shared his contact list with me all over the world. So when I took my sojourn, I had contacts to meet with everywhere. And God bless you, Dr. Evarts Loomis. You changed my life.